Yoga as religion, that is Hinduism. Yoga as geography, that is Bharat. Please understand, the civilization which started in this Sapta Nadis, Gange cha Yamune cha iva Gotavari Saraswati Narmade Sindhu Kaveri, in these seven rivers the civilization started, that gave the gift of yoga to the world. We are happy to give this as a gift to the world, but understand, it is rooted in India, in Hindu tradition. Precisely what Sadashiva describes as yoga, he describes yoga as a method, a system, science for human beings to explore the various possibilities and powers and have access to various states of consciousness, avasthas, and various dimensions of the universe. Ability to express and explore the various powers, shaktis, and various avasthas, state of consciousness, like jagrat, swapna, sushupti, turiya, turiyatita, and various planes of consciousness, universe, various planes of universe, like tapoloka, satyaloka, suvargaloka, the various planes. Of course, only the sakshi pramana establishes the authenticity. So now, the first level, manifesting various powers and possibilities, in that we are able to provide enough sakshi pramana. Soon, by Sadashiva's grace, we will provide sakshi pramana for exploring, radiating various states of consciousness and various dimensions of the universe. So yoga, as per Patanjali, is chitta vritti nirodha, means cessation of the compulsive thought current patterns. Yoga, as per Sadashiva, is the science of exploring various powers of Sadashiva, various states of consciousness, and various dimensions of the universe. Soon, we will be able to provide sakshi pramana for all Sadashiva declares, as we have provided the first level, the powers and possibilities. We will provide the sakshi pramana for states of consciousness and the planes of the dimensions of the universe. It's our commitment to Vedamata and Sadashiva.